with a 21-3 lead over Oakland. We'll come back. The Sprint Halftime Report is coming up after this message and a word from your local station. You're watching the NFL on CBS.